So I took the strut off. So I could change the strut bearing. We had issues with it. And when I took the strut off, I noticed that we have pitting within this the shaft. And didn't know what you wanted to do with it. I wanted to bring it to your attention. Just let me know. Thank you.